Yo, quit.
It's time for fun.
Today, review T-47 Air Speeder, or Snow Speeder, from Star Wars. I was going to do this, but it broke. My mom broke it. Okay, sorry about that. Let's look at the minifigures again. First, you have this pilot dude, I think. Pilot dude. Exclusive arm print. Exclusive. Yeah, that's nice. Then you have the gun. With those. Oh god. With those. Exclusive arm prints. Let's go gun. Manufacturer Hancom Corporation. Length 5.3 meters. Engines Carity KD49. Propulsorless. Engines Hancom 55.2 ion afterburner. Maximum speed 1,100 km. I don't know. Maximum altitude 175 meters. Weapons 2CEC AP-11 double laser cannons. Harpoon gun and tow cable. Light repeating blaster cannon. Crew 1 pilot, 1 gunner. Weight and cargo capacity 10 kgs, whatever that is. Let's get to the set itself. Wow. Okay. First, if you can tell, the blasters are at a slight angle. Can you tell? Probably not. Oh, it's there, alright. I'm not some weird kid. See? I might be. I don't know. Let's think about that. They're just on this little twisty thingy. The twisted piece. And you got this. And then if you turn the turbo laser back part, it's got these weird air flaps. Yeah, those are pretty cool. Then you have manual. Little thingies down here. Manual little air brakes. Yeah. And you got this, which is pretty built up. You can tell. And if you look under here, if you can tell, it's got those little thingies, I don't know. But for like air, I don't know. It's got like a bazillion ice skate pieces on here. It's got a landing gear. I don't want to put it out. And there's this tiny little square right there. Would you put this, you like, put it up there. The tiny little square. You just put it up there. And it has to be really sturdy to do that. So it's like really time consuming. And just some rubber bands to keep this here. And there's a ball joint to keep this wing on. And in a cockpit, just that, really nice build actually, didn't take very long, but if you move anything, the whole thing, oh yeah, the stand, it can tilt, like tilt, like, it's pretty cool, from the top, This is normally, this is tilted. I'm not, nothing. On the inside, there is some blasters, printed piece, some stickers on the side. It's got this little seat thing, you just built it up. You just connect them, and it's got this on the top, this one. Okay. You just put that on the top. And then you can go to the gun room. He's got his little control panel, some more stickers and stuff. It's got this little control panel. You can like tilt the thing sideways. What that does, it turns the harpoon gun, I believe. Which is really cool. And that's all for the inside. Oh, and they're on the ratchet. So you can do like that, or you can do like that, or you can do like that, or just rip it off if you want. And it's got some plates. They're like plates all over it. Like, it took so long to get it done. And then, oh my god, see, everything you touch breaks. Like, if you just once, like, one thing breaks, you try to fix it, then another 10 things break. So yeah, you gotta be really careful about that. Okay, we're good now. It's all good on there. Check that. Oh. Oh god. You looking there? Got some of that. Yeah. Pretty cool. And then these are just stickers. So to get this to fit, it's got these. Well, it's got that little dip. You know what I mean? So it just fits perfectly in there. It just fits so snug. This is my favorite view from the bottom, and it just looks so realistic. Hello, darkness, my old friend.